One athlete will be pressing against the second athlete's head, attempting to tilt it to his shoulder. The athlete that is resisting the tilt will be working their neck. This will be performed until the time limit is reached or until the number of reps have been completed.